Hey guys, and welcome back to our channel. So in today's video, we're going to be showing you how to and how not to pick your hair. Now, picking your hair is very important and you want to make sure that you're doing it properly, because if you're not, you're going to be preventing hair growth. If you are causing a lot of breakage to your hair and the ends of your hair, it's going to appear as if your hair is staying at the same length when really you are getting hair growth from your roots, but you're just breaking off the ends of your hair. So your hair is not going to actually get longer. It's just going to be stagnant at the same exact length. So if that's a problem for you, keep watching this video and just learn how to do it the proper way. I've always witnessed him picking his hair, and yes, he used to do it wrong. So he would literally start from the root of his hair and just pull up, and he would keep doing that until it goes right through. And that's very, 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 very damaging to your hair. You want to make sure that you're starting at the ends of your hair first. You don't want to yank the pick right through your hair because you're literally breaking your hair. So the second no-no is to never detangle or pick your hair on dry hair. In a dry state, your hair is very sensitive. I don't know if that's the right word to use, but it's a lot more sensitive to breakage and it doesn't have that flexibility or elasticity that you would have if your hair was wet. So always make sure you wet your hair, or you could also do it in the shower, but be sure that if you are doing it in the shower to be gentle with your hair, because you could also break your hair if you are in the shower, if you're going way too rough and all of that stuff. And if you are in a situation where you don't want to wet your hair, just be sure that if you are picking your hair when it is dry, that you are gentle. This is all about gentle, taking your time. A lot of people are in a rush to do their hair when really they don't realize that that could actually be damaging your hair and preventing you from getting the results that you want. As you can see, he puts in a leave-in conditioner. You don't have to do this, but you should, because it will bring in some moisture and it also helps with detangling as well. Just makes it a little bit more easier. Next step that you want to make sure you do is when your hair is wet, detangle your hair with your fingers first. Just quickly, like, you know, just a little bit. It doesn't have to be anything crazy. Just try and get majority of the knots out, or try and get the major knots out of your hair. And then he goes in with the pick. So the right way to pick your hair is to start at the ends of your hair. The reason why you want to do this is because once your ends are detangled, you will be able to go to the root and bring all the knots out to the ends so that it detangles, if that makes sense. I'm going to do it in slow-mo so you can kind of see what I mean by this and how effective it actually is without breaking your hair. But the key in this is to make sure that you are not tugging on your hair. As you can see in the slow-mo, when he is bringing the pick up out to the ends and it stops, that means there are knots right there, and he doesn't continue. He stops, takes the pick back out, and then continues to pick out the ends until he is able to put the pick through his whole hair. And this doesn't only apply to people who pick their hair, this also applies to people who just comb their hair or anything like that. For even me, this is the method I use. Like, you have to make sure that you're not just ripping your hair and breaking it, because that's gonna do you no good. So if you realize that you're doing this, make sure that you fix up and not do that anymore. A lot of people pick their hair in a very fast motion, so they don't even realize what exactly they're doing and that they're actually pulling it through, which I know he didn't realize at first until I pointed it out to him. Now, I know this is gonna seem like a very timely type of detangling method, because a lot of you guys probably just pick, and you're done in like 2 minutes. This is probably gonna take a little bit longer, but once you get used to it, you'll be able to do it faster. So as you can see, he picks the ends and eventually he's able to go right through easily. So if there's anyone that you know that needs to hear this video right now and you know they're picking their hair wrong, make sure you press that share link and share it with everybody that you know. And make sure you hit that subscribe button, guys.